Welcome to a lesson on comparing subtraction and addition of integers using integer chips. For review, a positive chip equals positive 1, a negative chip equals negative 1. For example, 2 positive chips equals positive 2, 3 negative chips equals negative 3, a positive chip and a negative chip combine and simplify to 0. Every subtraction problem has an equivalent addition problem. When subtracting an integer is equivalent to adding the opposite. In this lesson, we will focus on showing that subtracting a negative integer is equivalent to adding a positive integer, or a minus negative b equals a plus b. In another lesson, we show that a minus b equals a plus negative b. Let's look at our first example. Let's use integer chips to show that negative 6 minus negative 2 is equivalent to negative 6 plus 2. In both cases, we begin with 6 negative chips to represent negative 6. And then for negative 6 minus negative 2, because we're subtracting negative 2, we want to remove or take away 2 negative chips. Then for negative 6 plus positive 2, we add 2 positive chips. So for negative 6 minus negative 2, we will remove these 2 negative chips. And for negative 6 plus positive 2, here are the 2 positive chips that we're adding. But remember, every positive chip and negative chip combine and simplify to 0. So for negative 6 plus 2, these 2 positive chips and these 2 negative chips simplify to 0. So now we'll simplify out these zeros. And for negative 6 minus negative 2, we will remove these 2 negative chips. Notice once we do this, in both cases we have 4 negative chips, which shows negative 6 minus negative 2 equals negative 4, and negative 6 plus positive 2 is also equal to negative 4. So subtracting negative 2 is equivalent to adding positive 2. Let's look at a slight variation of this problem where we begin with a positive 6 rather than a negative 6. Now we will show that 6 minus negative 2 is equivalent to 6 plus 2. In both cases, we begin with 6 positive chips for positive 6. For 6 minus negative 2, we want to remove or take away 2 negative chips, but notice how we don't have any negative chips to take away, which means we'll have to add zeros to our model for positive 6. Because we want to remove or take away 2 negative chips, we will add 2 zeros as shown here. These 2 positive chips and 2 negative chips combine and simplify to 0. But notice, this is still a model for positive 6 because these 6 positive chips equal 6, and these 2 positive chips and negative chips simplify to 0. But now this is in a form where we can remove or take away 2 negative chips. So for 6 minus negative 2, we will now remove these 2 negative chips. And for 6 plus 2, here are the 2 positive chips that we're adding. So notice how once you remove the 2 negative chips, we're left with 8 positive chips for 6 minus negative 2. And for 6 plus 2, we also have 8 positive chips. This shows that 6 minus negative 2 equals positive 8, and so does 6 plus positive 2. So these 2 examples confirm that a minus negative b equals a plus b. I hope you found this helpful.